Just keep it going all the time.
It's one of the largest, most diverse, and most deprived boroughs in London.
That's it.